brothers hiding in your neighborhood, in your government, in your house, in your cupboard under the bed. In France, Yemen, West End, waiting to strike, and in Jamaica.